Good evening. This is Larry Munson up from the University of Kentucky. We got one of those cold, windy nights tonight, though it's a cross-stadium wind. It's coming directly here into the area of the press box, but it's a northeast wind. The temperature's not bad at the moment. They are still in the 40s, and I bring this up because it's generally cold up here this time of October. Georgia football teams have found that out for many, many years. Dobbs trying to stay unbeaten tonight. And I get the picture. The Dobbs are in white. White tops with the silver pants, red helmet, black numerals, Kentucky. In their blue tops, white pants, white helmets. Henry and Adams are the deep men for the Wildcats. The temperature, by the way, for at least for up here at this time of the year, 45 degrees a show a while ago, which actually you would think was warm. But the wind is out of the northeast, and it's supposed to go in the 30s tonight, and it's dropping at the moment. And Kevin Butler's trying to set it up and get ready to kick off. He's just trying to knock on the door. Alvin Simmons put out to the left in that eye. The catcher in a tight 4-4. It's almost a 5, almost a 6 now as they come in. Herschel up the middle for 5 yards. Going to go 10, and he... That was a piece of equipment that squirted out in front of him on the 17 or 18. And for a moment, it looked like a fumble. As Herschel shot straight ahead. And Herschel moved from the 30, got about 11 or 12 yards in the first down of the 18.
Larry, what that was the official's hat. Yep. The official got involved in the play, and he completely got trampled as a linebacker hit him. Herschel ran off his nose.
George is almost in a seven-man line, and they go to the tail, and they spin him outside. Lee's got feet. It's in the corner. He's going to get all the way in the corner and score. They spinned him out a little better than 13 yards. Lawrence Lee. They boxed in the left side of the Dog defensive line, and Georgia was up virtually in a 6. The Rover was up on a corner. He spun it out all by himself with nobody in front of him. The number 2 tailback, Lawrence Lee, Kentucky leads 13-3. Dogs having nothing but trouble. Got down there close once, and that safety man, Andy Miles, intercepted on a 6. They're in an eye, 2 men split out. Herschel Walker in motion to the right. Lansinger coming out, looks at Herschel, the sideline throws to him on a 37, complete to the 40, to the 45, to the 45, the 40, 35, the 30, there goes Herschel, there goes Herschel, touchdown! Lansinger threw to Herschel for the second time tonight. Herschel turning the corner, catching it. McCarthy threw a great block downfield for him after he got across about the 50 or the Kentucky 45, and Herschel turned on the steam. Dogs are going to go for it, fourth and one, with 5:07 to go and a half. Kentucky in a 6-2. Herschel dives, and they hit him, I think, 6 inches shy. They hit him on the 39 and a half. Herschel dove off the 40, had to go to the 39. I don't think he made it. If he did, he made it an eighth of an inch. The ball is, I believe, they haven't put it down yet, a little outside of the 39. No sign yet. No sign yet. And we'll have to measure now. Front nose of the football is a couple of inches outside the 39. When Herschel dove, Kentucky was up in midair to meet him. They wouldn't let him sail over the top. Keith Martin, a nose guard. Andy Moles, a safety man, was one of the men jumping up there with him. From up here, he didn't make it. Lauren, what do you got?
Well, that's going to be close. I thought he made it, but the Georgia coaches are really upset about the spot. They thought it was a bad spot, but it's going to be awfully close.
Georgia ball. One in. Kentucky thought, no. They got down and looked and looked and looked and gave it to Georgia. A quarter of an inch first down on the 39. Kentucky fans coming up the roll for the defense. 14-10, Kentucky trying to hang on to a 4-point lead. McCarthy in motion to the right. Lansinger sprinting out to the right. Going to throw to a man wide open. Touchdown, Morris Brown in the end zone. Lansinger coming out to the right. Got hit a moment later. He hit Morris Brown absolutely wide open in the end zone right on the hump. Georgia leading for the first time tonight, 16-14. Georgia's third down, 2.5 for a touchdown. High. Three backs and including 2 fullbacks. Lansinger spinning to the right. There's a man open. Touchdown, McCarthy, the fullback, wide open in the end zone. He sprinted out right. McCarthy, the fullback, looking like a blocker, shot out on the end zone to the right and caught it, then they knocked him down. Terry Baird, the cornerback, hit him right away. Lassinger threw a touchdown pass to McCarthy. And Georgia's got their biggest lead of the night, 9 points, 23-14. Kevin Butler to try the extra point. Kentucky has 8 men on the line. They're 9 points down early here in the fourth quarter. And the kick is up. The kick is good. 24-14. Georgia leading by 10. John Lassinger, who was 4 for 13 at the half, is now 10 for 20 and throwing for 165 yards. Kentucky's 3rd and 9 on their own 44. We try to put the man up the middle and chase the quarterback back. He jumps out of screen and is intercepted by Freddie Gilbert around the 39. Gilbert fighting down over the 28 to about the 27. Freddie Gilbert intercepted a little screen, dumped out on the right, intended for Sean Donnegan, the fullback. Remember, Kentucky scored on a 56-yard screen play very early in the game. And big Freddie Gilbert jumped high with both hands and then brought 8.5. Closing seconds now. Georgia has defeated Kentucky here 27-14. As the seconds tick off, and we got behind tonight 14-3 in this one, and then started to dominate it and move that ball. Georgia winner 27-14 tonight. And the first touchdown we got, you remember, we threw it in a flat pass to Herschel, was on a motion pass to the right and turned the corner running full speed, but he got a couple of blocks and it went 64. But